Children, in the previous lesson, we learnt about tiling patterns made from different shapes. In this lesson, we will learn more about this through interesting examples. Sher Khan, Chanda and Babban have come to Appu's birthday party. On seeing the design made with tiles on Appu's floor, they also thought of using such tiles to make beautiful designs in their house. The party got over and everyone went back home. Next day, Chanda bought these types of tiles from the market. The shopkeeper had told Chanda that she could use tiles with such shape and make this type of design. But Chanda is unable to make this design. Children, can you help Chanda make design by making use of the tiles with this shape? Yes, we can make this design by turning and joining the tiles in this manner. Chanda is very happy to see the design of her new floor. Come, let's see what Sher Khan is doing. Sher Khan has made these types of designs on three walls of his house. Children, can you tell me which tile has Sher Khan used for which design? Well done, children. You have identified it correctly. Chanda and Sher Khan's houses are looking very beautiful indeed. Come, let's see how Babban is doing. Hey, what is this? Babban has slept after making the pattern on just half of the wall. Children, can you help him by completing this pattern? Wow! Children, you have completed it correctly. Babban has woken up. Look how happy he is looking at his beautiful wall. Children, in this lesson, we saw some interesting examples of tiling patterns made from different shapes.